Are you having wrist pain or numbness and tingling in your hands after typing all day? I'm going to show you a simple fix on your keyboard setup to alleviate those wrist pain by the end of the day. So you want to have your keyboard set up lower so that it allows your wrist and your elbows pointing down a little bit. That gives a lot more room and take the pressure off from your carpal tunnel and the nerve around the elbow. Now, if you have a separate keyboard, it's actually pretty good to have this right by your lap so you can really keep the wrist lower and keep the elbows, you know, more than 90 degrees bent to take pressure off of the nerve at the elbow and the wrist, and that can alleviate a lot of your pain. So give this a try and comment below to let us know how that works out for you.